And the next one is fundamental types of lysis. Next topic, fundamental types of lysis. Fundamental types of lysis. Here we have two different types of lysis, like two-dimensional lattice type and three-dimensional lattice type. And these lattices are also called as Bravais lattices. Bravais lattices. Because this topic was developed by the scientist Bravais, that's why he is called as Bravais lattices. And we have two different types of lattices, like first one, two-dimensional lattice type. And second one is three-dimensional lattices. Three-dimensional lattice type. First one, two-dimensional lattices or two-dimensional Bravais lattices. Here we have five different two-dimensional Bravais lattices. Five types of Bravais lattices in case of two dimensions. And next, second one, three-dimensional lattice types. In case of three-dimensional lattice types, we have 14 Bravais lattices in 3 dimensions. We have 14 Bravais lattices, 14 types of Bravais lattices in 3 dimensions. 14 types of Bravais lattices. 5 types of Bravais lattices in 2 dimensional lattices. First one, oblique lattice. Here the condition is A not is equal to B and gamma, angle gamma not is equal to 90 degrees. Next, second one, square lattice. Here the primitives A is equal to B and the angle gamma is equal to 90 degrees. Next, third one, hexagonal lattice. The condition is A is equal to B and the angle gamma is equal to 120 degrees. Next, fourth one, primitive rectangular lattice. Here the condition is A not is equal to B and gamma is equal to 90 degrees. And next, last one, fifth one, centered rectangular lattice. Centered rectangular lattice. Here the condition is A not is equal to B and gamma is equal to 90 degrees. Here the fourth and fifth ones have same condition. So these two are also called as simply rectangular lattice. Both these are considered as a rectangular lattices. Next, second one, three-dimensional lattice types. Here we have 14 types of Bravais lattices. 14 Bravais lattices. And these 14 types of Bravais lattices are combined into 7 crystal systems. The 14 Bravais lattices are combined into 7 types of crystal systems. They are, first one, cubic crystal system, tetragonal, orthorhombic, monoclinic, triclinic, trigonal, and last one, hexagonal crystal systems. These are the 7 types of crystal systems. These are combined from 14 types of Bravais lattices. They are 3 types of cubic crystal systems and 2 types of tetragonal crystal systems and 4 orthorhombic crystal systems and 2 monoclinic crystal systems and 1 triclinic one trigonal, and last one hexagonal crystal systems. These three types of crystal systems names are denoted by the symbol P, I, and F. Here P means primitive crystal. Primitive crystal. I is body centered and F is phase centered. F is phase centered crystal systems. And next, second one, tetragonal crystal systems. These are two types like P and I. Next one, orthorhombic crystal systems. Four types of Bravais lattices. They are primitive, body centered, phase centered, and C is base centered crystal system. C means base centered crystal system. And next, monoclinic. Here the monoclinic crystal system has two types of Bravais lattices like P and C. Next, triclinic. Here the triclinic crystal system has only one Bravais lattice like, that is primitive crystal. Primitive crystal system. Next, trigonal also has only one Bravais lattice, that is P. And next one, hexagonal. Here the hexagonal crystal system also has only one Bravais lattice, that is primitive. That is primitive crystal system. Here, this type of seven crystal systems. These seven crystal systems are dividing based on the conditions of basic lattice parameters. Conditions of basic lattice parameters. That is the conditions between primitives A, B, C and the interfacial angles alpha, beta, gamma. Interfacial angles alpha, beta, gamma. So based on these conditions, the seven types of crystal systems are dividing from the 14 Bravais lattices. From the 14 Bravais lattices in three-dimensional lattice types. And first one is, the first one is cubic crystal system condition is A is equal to B is equal to C and the interfacial angles alpha is equal to beta is equal to gamma equal to 90 degrees. Alpha, beta, gamma angles are equal. And next, second one, tetragonal crystal system. Tetragonal crystal system, the condition is A is equal to B, not is equal to C. And the angles are alpha is equal, beta is equal to gamma equal to 90 degrees. Next, third one, orthorhombic crystal system. Third one, orthorhombic crystal system. The condition is A naught is equal to B naught is equal to C and alpha, beta, gamma are equal. That is equal to 90 degrees. Next, fourth one, monoclinic crystal system. The condition is A naught is equal, B naught is equal to C and the angles alpha, beta is equal to 90 degrees but not is equal to gamma. Next, fifth one, triclinic crystal system. The condition is A naught is equal to B naught is equal to C. That means the primitives are, all the primitives are not equal and all the angles are also not equal to 90 degrees. Alpha is equal, beta is equal to gamma but not and not is equal to 90 degrees. Next, trigonal crystal system. The condition is A is equal to B is equal to C and alpha, beta, gamma equal but not is equal to 90 degrees. The three angles are equal but not is equal to 90 degrees. Next, seventh one, hexagonal crystal system. Here the condition is A is equal to B not is equal to C. A is equal to B not is equal to C. And the angles are alpha is equal to beta equal to 90 degrees. And the third one is gamma is equal to 120 degrees. Gamma is equal to 120 degrees. Here, first one, cubic crystal system has three types of Bravais lattices like primitive, क्यूबिक क्रिस्टल सिस्टम, बॉडी सेंटर्ड क्यूबिक क्रिस्टल सिस्टम, फेस सेंटर्ड क्यूबिक क्रिस्टल सिस्टम. नेक्स्ट टेट्रागोनल. टेट्रागोनल क्रिस्टल सिस्टम हैज टू टाइप्स ऑफ ब्रेवियस लैटिसेस लाइक पी एंड आई. हियर पी मींस प्रिमिटिव. सो प्रिमिटिव टेट्रागोनल क्रिस्टल सिस्टम, बॉडी सेंटर्ड टेट्रागोनल क्रिस्टल सिस्टम. And next, third one, orthorhombic crystal system has four types of Brevius lattices like P, I, F, C. Here we know that the names of P, I and F. Next, C. C means base-centered crystal system. So, base-centered orthorhombic crystal system. Base-centered orthorhombic crystal system. Next, monoclinic crystal system has two types of Brevius lattices like P and C. Next, triclinic, trigonal, hexagonal crystal systems has only one Brevius lattices, that is only P.
These are the 14 types of Brevius lattices in three dimensions. First one, cubic crystal system. This cubic crystal system has three types of Brevius lattices like P, I and F. P means primitive or simple. Primitive cubic crystal system or simple cubic crystal system. Next, I. I is body centered. So, body centered cubic crystal system. And next one, F. F is face centered. So, face-centered cubic crystal system. Next one. Second one, tetragonal crystal system. This tetragonal crystal system has two types of Brevius lattices like P and I. P means simple. Simple tetragonal and body-centered tetragonal. Next one, orthorhombic crystal system. This orthorhombic crystal system has four types of Brevius lattices like P, I, F and C, where C means base centered. C means base centered. So, base centered orthorhombic crystal system. Next one, monoclinic. Monoclinic crystal system has two types of Brevius lattices like P, C. Next, triclinic. Triclinic crystal system has only one Brevius lattice, that is P. So, simple triclinic crystal system. Next one, trigonal. Trigonal crystal system also has only one Brevius lattice, that is P. Next one, hexagonal. Hexagonal crystal system is also has only one Brevius lattice, that is P. Here is the small assignment from this topic. First one, the materials having different properties along different directions are called either isotropic or anisotropic or amorphous solids. Next one, a tiny fundamental block which when repeated in a space indefinitely generates a crystal structure is called either primitive cell or lattice cell or unit cell. And next one, there are how many types of basic crystal systems? Either 4, 5, 6 or 7. Next one, there are how many types of Brevius lattices in 3-dimensional space? Next, the materials having no directional properties are called either isotropic or anisotropic substances or crystal systems. And the next one is, the crystal structure is equal to space lattice plus basis or lattice plus unit cell or basis plus unit cell. Next one. An example for the crystalline solids. either plastic or glass or diamond. And the next one is an example for the amorphous solids or non-crystalline solids. Example for amorphous or non-crystalline solids is NaCl or polymers or glass. And next one, an infinite periodic array of points in a space is called either basis or unit cell or space lattice or crystal structure. And next one, a group of atoms or molecules identical in composition is called a unit cell or basis or lattice points. And sections 2, that is the conditions of 7 types of crystal systems,